What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Halo 5 Guardians. My name is Rock, and we are fighting through the elite homeworld of Sanghelios. This is pretty cool, getting to see what their homeworld looks like for the first time, in the game series at least. As I mentioned in the last episode, there was a Halo Legends canon cartoon that took place on the world of Sanghelios, but the style... The art style was very stylized, and the textures were all blurry like it was a watercolor, so you didn't really get to see it in sharp detail like we're seeing here in the game. Alright! And we just got a couple of these bad boys to raise hell in. Cubbies? Where? I don't see them. Can I zoom in? No. Those are cubbies. Okay. So it looks like my thing acquires targets automatically. Good thing I have friendly markers over the allied Sanghelios. But I wonder if I can actually kill the dropship. You've never been able to actually kill these things in the game before, I don't think. Oh, that's a friendly. Nope, you don't want to die. Okay, kind of
clear the area away. From enemies, Osiris.
I'm not sure I like this thing when they remind me of what the mission is. Did I just take out a friendly? I'm not sure I did.
We cleared him.
Opening the door. The council chamber is on the other side of the corridor.
Go for it. We got enemies.
Spartans, the Elder Council chambers are on the far side of that courtyard. Hurry! We have lost contact with Arbiter's forces within.
Copy that. Let's get the Arbiter out of there.
What is he?
Over here.
Anyways, sorry. I forget what this thing is called. Is this a Mongoose? I think it's called a Mongoose. This device is still in pretty good shape. Let's take it this race. Reload the rockets. There you go.
Got spirits incoming. Right side.
More of them open grief. Yeah. Smoked up. With the spirits, with the spirits. I'm not seeing. No, this is regular bad guys. Can this thing jump? No. I get an angle to be able to shoot him with this thing. Ooh, a ghost. Cool. Nice. Those seem pretty good. Kind of like the Hornets rockets. Am I gonna have to go down around? I think I am, because there's just that lip and I can't go over it. Oh, hi. Hi, guys. Oh, you guys get any, that's a wraith. You guys get yourself your own wraith. Luckies. Another time where it would be nice to be able to do co-op, then the one you wanted to be in the Mongoose and the other one in the wraith, and you get to do that. I probably maybe could have grabbed the wraith from these guys somehow. I'm not sure how though. If I wanted to do that instead of the Mongoose. What is. Oh, shit. Shit.
Spartans, Arbiter's forces are losing this fight. How much longer until you reach the chamber?
Not much longer.
I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
Nope, you missed me. This is, oh crap. I'm starting to feel the burn. Oh wow, I died. There's no way to come get me if I... No. I can't be revived. I'm not sure what hit me that took all of my, shielding away. This seemed to happen rather abruptly. Might have been the race. I'm not getting this thing. Shields are down, come on, get them back up. Ah, oh, I got nailed that time. That thing's got interesting ragdoll physics. I don't remember them having that before. There's gotta be something heavy above me, though. Hit me pretty hard. Must be this guy. Oh, it's a hunter! No wonder I'm getting hit hard by it! As Buck says, I do not have time for this. It's a reference to Odin's team. Okay, good, got him. Where's his buddy? His buddy's got to go somewhere. I ain't looking so good. What? Oh. I heard something. Not sure what that was that I heard. Alright, race down. Let's finish these guys. Can I squish them? I'm not sure I can squish them. The shields are still down. Die already! Freaking jackal! Those shields are much more resilient, I think, than they have been in past games.
Stand by, Mom. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
So what do the Covenant think that they're doing? Now that they... Well, I guess maybe they just figured that the Prophets misinterpreted the Rumpster. Forerunners.
Hurry.
If there is one sort of saying he will left,
insertion pods incoming. Push through, Osiris.
Pushing through just because you're killed. You have to. Well. Is that my guy's dead? No. Got confused for a second there. Well, that's it. I'm saving you. Plus, a shade turret I can get in. But I'm not gonna. I'm glad that my teammates were able to apparently grab new vehicles as they need. Ooh, there's a whole bunch of them there. Not this vehicle. Let's see if she can get into the turret. Maybe I can tell her to. It's up there.
Copy. Taking the gun.
Any more pods? Any more dudes? I don't see none. Yeah, Tanaka's getting up into the shade. That's where I wanted to go. Good. They can obey orders sometimes. Yeah, I do this.
We should hurry.
All right, here we go.
Maki, we breached the council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidor! Solu! Kaisuta!
Up the stairs.
Up the stairs it is.
We're almost there, Maki.
What are those
Get
yellow...
ready.
I am on my way.
Yellow grunts. Okay, time for me to get out of this thing. Hey, guys. Arbiter. It's him. Woo! Alright. Nice. Looks like he's still at the top of his game. Is his armor changed? It has. A little bit. Cool. That was fun. I enjoyed that. Swords. I still have yet to use a sword in this game, actually. It's not usually my style, at least not single player. Of a flash in the pan running out of ammo when I need them the most. I'm gonna get to see Maki. I wonder what a female elite looks like. That's the Arbiter.
Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows.
How's he know he was Oni?
The spies announced themselves now, Agent Locke.
Oh, that's right. Locke had a password.
Now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
You're on the wrong side of the war.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan. The greatest of your clan.
Whoa, what? Uh-oh. Did they just activate the Guardian?
Fight. He'll never find us.
Oh, okay.
It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Oh,
Locke,
crap.
That thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunion is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor.
What?
Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready.
I'm not sure exactly what he's saying. Just he's not going to help him take out the stronghold. So it means the Spartans are going in Spartan style, I guess. Alright. Let me turn up my audio just a little bit here. Okay.
Guns down, Osiris. We're guessing.
Oh, cool!
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
Hey.
Our systems have been compromised.
By the human AI, not the Covenant.
It is sabotage! We must respond!
We fight one enemy at a time. Today, the Covenant.
So they have some grunts with them? I've only seen Elise on their side so far. Yep, there's some grunts. Okay. I just want to explore. This is cool. Because not only is there no doubt some data disks to find, but I just want to get to... just want to hear them chatter. I would have thought that the ones that using the data disks would be data disks that I could collect, but that's not the case. That's alright.
Long sidelines here.
One night I was sneaking around in the ship. I mean, I was walking, right? Just regular walking. But this one
sneaking around.
And he got mad and started yelling about how there's no honor in being a secret sneaker. I didn't know how they are with their honor. It's always honor this and honor that. Honor taken on a duel, big honor. yeah. I forget. What was I talking about?
That was cool.
Got us all killed, and then he did. And that was okay, too, I guess. I mean, not dead's better than dead, right? Just ask my buddy Flurp. He's dead, and he doesn't like it. Say, so anyhow, whole time, I knew the didact. He said, like, three words. Three. He said, I can't be composed. I wonder if he wanted that for himself and was
That's
afraid.
That's four words?
I hope he found a way to be that, and also not afraid. You know, I was afraid they'd find out that I shooted... But I blamed it on the green demon guy. I blame a lot of things on him. The guy was the best. You could shoot him, and he never fell over.
How does that grunt live to tell about shooting at the green demon guy?
The assault on Sunion draws near. The Banshee remains inoperative. I do not yet understand why. Figure it out. We need every Banshee in the air.
Did you check the anti-gravity drive?
That is not the problem, human.
You sure? Whatever. That's cool. I could talk to those ones. Can I talk to other elites? I want to see if I can find Maki. Oh, there's Halsey. Okay. Well, yeah, it looks like that's all I can do for now. Hey, Grunt. What's up, dude?
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
Am I?
Watch yourself, Spartan.
What? I'm enjoying walking around. Here's the data disk.
Anthropological linguistics log. Prolonged your brand speaking. Our history is lost in a haze of lies and myth. Nothing of it is.
Ooh, there's a pelican. Okay. There's one there, too. What's up, man?
Tread carefully.
There's a Spartan. Standing at the pelican. At least I think that was a Spartan.
Julim Dama. Velvet Dama.
Huh. Velvadon, that's, Velvadon, that's the Arbiter's name. Poem. That was a love poem composed by an elite
with Cortana for a while, right?
To oh, yes. Now they're talking.
You considered her a close friend.
Now you start Cyrus? Talking after I start talking.
Been briefed by Halsey already?
Not yet, Commander.
Oh, this Palmer. That was a love poem an elite composed to Commander Palmer. That's crazy. That was really crazy. Of course, a Spartan is the only kind of person that an Sangheili would like, I'm sure. The only humans close to being as physically strong as the Sangheili, and they're kind of all about that.
Cyrus.
Okay, yeah, let's talk now.
This is a
I couldn't find Maki.
A Forerunner tool I can use to interface with the Guardian. Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities. These hills are riddled with support stations.
Oh, like kind of like a sentinel.
Palmer has the coordinates of one such station. Finding a constructor there should be simple.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna let you guys. Or you, not guys, you things. Okay, yeah, let's go talk to Palmer. I was expecting to find a few more different people to interact with, but that's okay. Is there a disc in here? Nope, I can't even go in there.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
Yeah, all right, let's do this.
Okay, let's go.
At least holding up the walls. Oh, nice shot.
Constructor is in a Forerunner facility north of here, but the Cubbies have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support.
Okay.
Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
So... I love how they do that. Green leader standing by. Yeah, do that. What's in the water? Nothing. Aw, you don't have anything behind the waterfall? What reason is there to have a waterfall if you don't have something cool hidden behind it? I suppose I could go that way, but I'm gonna go this way.
Coming in ahead.
The grid is not chipping away at you. What are you talking about? Now?
We're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
We are in position?
Warriors of the Dawn. Swords of Sangheilios. Glance attack. Kraken's on the move.
Whoa. That's a Kraken. As you can see, it's way bigger than a Scarab. So now it's moving. Now what? Am I just gonna have to like sit here and let the enemy come to me? Is that it?
All Banshee wings, engage the Kraken!
I don't see any like heavy weapons here that I can use to start going after their enemy ships.
Coming down the stairs. Arbiter's people have the Kraken distraction. You're clear to advance on the constructor's coordinates.
Affirmative, Commander. Let's go.
Yeah. Haven't got to do that in a while. So I'm moving up. Which way? This way? Yeah. Okay.
Keep
cool.
Spartans. Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
Yep. I want to get that turret. I thought I had that grunt, but apparently not. Ha ha ha. I might let you list as a grunt. Oh. Crap! Oh, I got lucky. Nope, you can't hit me with that. Well, actually, you kind of did, but not enough. Those turrets are there. Okay. Crap, running out of battle rifle ammo. Target which human? Uh-oh. What? Is that the jackal that hit me?
All clear. Get that shield down.
We got the shield down. Or did we? I can't tell. I'm inside now. No, we got the shield down. Oh, wow. I'm out of ammo for both of my human weapons. This left to do, I guess. Oh, here we go. What? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, there it is.
I have a shot on the shield generator.
Pop that and the whole thing will go.
There we go. Good, I got plenty of ammo now. Can I go through this? Nope. Alright, so we go through the shield. Here it is. Here's where we go. Alright. Plasma cannon, I'm thinking better of it.
The Covenant are binding their ground forces. Crush the attack!
Spartan,
good.
The enemy is retreating into the temple grounds.
Ghosts,
that location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter. Spartans, keep the pressure on.
Alright, let's do it.
Commander.
Ghost levels are fun.
Back. Watch out.
Good
keep
grief.
Your distance. Get to the temple grounds.
Keep it out of range, these Spartans.
I probably made a mistake just wandering out here. Nope, no grenade death for you. Alright. Ghosts continue to be pretty reliable. I like it. Dang it. Alright, where's that grunt in the ghost? Nope. Watch the grenade grunts! Crap, are you guys okay? You look okay, actually. Who's down? Eject! I can hold it! I'm going in here, I'm guessing. I wouldn't have guessed that that was an opening if I couldn't see the, Yeah, I can use a foam rifle. Wish I could get a needler. This is the way, right? Yeah, it's gotta be.
They are falling back.
Good.
Spartans, the Kraken is pulling away. We move to pursue.
I don't know where the Kraken's going.
Good hunting.
Just following the breadcrumbs, I guess.
Osiris, one Kraken's path. Out of the picture. Keep moving.
I am moving.
Kraken is on me.
I don't think that's the way I'm going, so I'll go this way. I thought it was an opening, but I guess not. Ah, here's the way. Okay. Retrieve the constructor. Let's get it.
There's another shield in the way.
Let's find a way past.
Dang it. That was bad. I thought I could get behind the elite. I should just restart, but I don't have to, so I won't.
I'm up. Thanks.
There we go, that's what you do. Shields down, then a headshot. Classic Halo. Got plenty of ammo for this carbine, too. There's one thing I like about the carbine, it seldom runs out of ammo. Humans are not dead. You are dead. You might not want to just stand there. What is that?
Incoming reinforcements.
What gun did he have?
Seen their buddies getting their asses kicked and
what hit me? What hit me? Oh great, now Vale's down. We must be getting sniped.
It's okay, Locke.
I get Vale. Now, oh hi. Dang it. I guess we love this thing. Okay, yeah, I can see that shade causing problems. This is a not good place to be. Yeah, there's a sniper. Okay, so we're dealing with snipers. Are you guys all okay? Amazingly, you seem to be. Oh, there you got a wraith. Of course they got a wraith. Why wouldn't they? I think that's the way we want to go. With me, you guys. Come on. Ooh, ghosts. This will be fun.
Escape by the statues.
Hell yes. Put them to good use.
Grab a ride.
Well, why don't you? Oh, hi. Someone else get in that one. I'm feeling good about not being in one. I'll be the counter sniper. Where is that guy? He's way up there. I think I got him though. Is that an elite or a grunt in there? I can't tell. That was an elite. Operative term being was. No, another one's going for it. Got him too. Alright. Still got plenty of air for now. What are you guys doing? That grenade didn't do much damage to those jackals. That's kind of interesting. Jackals usually a one-shot kill with a grenade. I think you can fire from somewhere. A couple of somewheres. This is not doing a lot of damage to their shields. Really gotta get around the shield to do damage to these jackals. Not sure what I'm shooting at. Don't seem to be hitting them either. Okay, well, it looks like I did everything I can in this gun. Maybe I can go around this way. Yep, looks like. You guys really should take better evasive maneuvers. You guys used to be a lot better at it. Talking to the enemy now, not my own guys. Oof, that hurt. I can get an angle on him. Got him! They took his head clean off. I don't know who said that, but that was cool. which way? I'm trying to get to the high ground now at this point. Wraith! Oh great. Okay, how am I gonna take out this wraith? Oh great, and a shade.
Plasma.
Oh no.
I like the way you think, Tanaka.
You're not gonna be able to get to me, are you? Man, I was doing so good too. Oh wow, Vale's dead. I give you credit for trying, Tanaka. Alright, let's see now. Oh man! How far back am I now? With the ghosts? Good grief. And, alright, well.
This ghost is taking fire!
Hold in, fire back! Okay, that actually worked. Oh yeah? Oh, hi.
Hey,
No, you didn't. First time Jackal actually attacked with his shield. I just got to keep going the way I'm going, I guess. There's a dude over here. Oh. They got Buck? No, Buck! Oh, they got me. This is gonna be problematic. Yeah, I think they got Buck, because I don't see him around anywhere.
Up and at him, Locker.
Let's see what happens.
I'm up. Thanks.
Where's that elite? You got me. Should have finished me when you had the chance. But you didn't. Oh, another. So this just took us to another angle to attack the Wraith from. That's cool, but it's gonna be hard to get there. Oof. Beam rifle. I'll take that.
Nade on me!
Ugh. Can I be saved? Please, Tanaka? You're right there. Come up here. Thank you.
Gonna be alright.
My armor. Thanks, Spartan.
Alright, now, if I can line up a shot. Oh, good grief. I didn't think he hit me that good. Tanaka needs it too. Oh,
thanks.
So that's what's going on here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, you got him. I'm gonna snipe these guys so I can get close to the Wraith. Good, he missed. Oh, someone else is back in the shade. Okay, that's dead. This is out of ammo. I'm gonna need it back. Alright, so here's how we do it. Oh, wow! That didn't work at all. Oh wow, there's no getting back from that. Okay, well you know what? We're gonna have to pick this up on another episode. This one's gone long enough. I'm liking this. These, kind of a stronghold type of thing where you have to pick your attack angle and really strategize. I'm enjoying that. They don't have a whole lot of these in the games anymore. They're really good, so I'm gonna enjoy finishing this in the next episode. Until then, keep playing games, because games rock. What do we got? Got me jumping right into the wall. What is it? Oh, a skull! I found a skull!